All right, here we go. Everybody, yeah, it's Sean. We've determined that Bob's old bike, the DRZ, here to be seen here, has quite a bit more capability than we originally thought. Bob, any comments?
No.
This is a Bitch Hillclimb rock with the boys.
You're doing great, George.
Right here. I bottomed out. No, I wasn't bottomed. I just bottomed out.
Yeah, but you need to carry speed over that spot. It was a disaster. There were men all over the hill. There's a left go around, Bob. Yeah, it's blocked by a tree anyway. I was kind of lying to you. I was trying to get Bob to do even harder stuff. This way he could really prove his skills and his value on a two-stroke. By the way, this is the last two-stroke that tried to make this hill. George, is something you'd like to say to us?
It was fun. That rock grew by the time I got up to it.
The rock grew.
The rock grew.
He says, the rock grew.
I'm getting close.
Oh. Yeah, it's ugly.
Gas.
No, you weren't on the gas. You didn't carry enough speed, George. You did. Bob, 3.0. That was... This is George. Take 3, 3.0.